Come, O Holy Spirit, and renew the face of the earth. Stand up. Take your mat and walk. And at once the man was healed, and he took up his mat and walked. Now the next day happened to be the Sabbath, so Jesus, the Jews, said to the man who had been healed, "It is the Sabbath, and the law doesn't allow you to carry your mat." He answered them, "The one who healed me said to me, 'Take up your mat and walk.'" They asked him, "Who is the one who said to you, 'Take up your mat and walk?'" But the sick man had no idea who it was who had cured him, for Jesus had slipped away among the crowd that filled the place. Afterwards, Jesus found him in the temple court and told him, "Now you are well. Don't sin again, lest something worse happen to you." The man went back and told the Jews that it was Jesus who had healed him. So the Jews persecuted Jesus because he performed healings like that on the Sabbath. Jesus replied, "My Father goes on working, and so do I." And the Jews tried all the harder to kill him, for Jesus not only broke the Sabbath observance, but also made himself equal with God, calling him his own Father. Truly I assure you, the Son cannot do anything by himself, but only what he sees the Father do. And whatever he does, the Son also does. The Father loves the Son and shows him everything he does. And he will show him even greater things than these, so that you will be amazed. As the Father raises the dead and gives them life, so the Son gives the life to whom he wills. The Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. So this is in tandem with the last video upload about what do I do going work. There is somebody who had mentioned out loud, inspiring your malware and those who are on the other side of technology as to, oh, you're going to go work? Oh, you're working? This is exactly what Jesus says. Stand up to me. To all of you, stand up, take up your mat, and walk. This is in the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ now. In Jesus Christ's holy name, you are to undo what has been done. You and those in the protected class of jury duty, you are to undo what has been done. Thank you.